chances, yet only one goal has gotten behind these guys.
Shakur's carrying it ahead.
Oh my goodness. That sounded hard, it looked hard. That was a very, very heavy hit.
Yes. He scores! I believe.
Yeah, the coaches want him to stay aggressive after they score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board. I think he goes down a little quick here, James. Drops into the butterfly. Thinks he's got it covered, but gets beat top man's on the stick side.
The Avalanche have now taken a two-goal lead here in the second. Ray, what have you liked about their game?
I've liked just about around the front of the net.
With a fake goal in this third period.
Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went in.
Fontaine's got on the offensive end and forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Here's a shot, and that one stopped. He scores!
His place is jumping. Goalie burns up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area.